Welcome to The Staircase. Here we've got a couple of parents. They've been to Suzanne's 50th birthday bash and they're not ready for the night to end. Dad's got a few rum and cokes to take to the theatre room. Oh! Mum's whacked her head. Let's look at a replay of that. She appeared to be stable, meandering down the hallway, but when she gets to the first step, she ends up in all kinds of trouble. Her foot's like, yeah, nah, she stumbles, bam. The wall's good. It's like, I've got ya. You're drunk as a skunk. I've got ya. Essentially, it's a win, because she's on the third step. Oh, fuck me to hell and back. Dad down. Dad down. Assistance required. Preferably not by mum. She's stuck. She's in a vodka cruiser paralysis. It's okay. Dad's making a comeback. He's up. What a fucking unit. Beast mode activated. He smashes the first step, second step, uses mum as a pit stop and looks down. Don't look down. You're gonna give yourself vertigo, mate. Oh, this is nice. He wants to help the missus. He reaches out to hold her hand. No, he stole her drink. Dad's turned into a prick. He's actually speeding up. See, you wouldn't want to be ya, love of my life. No. Wait. He's paused. He has to be very careful here. One path leads to redemption. Another path leads to divorce. Bugger me. Come on, mum. There's the rail. You got it. That's a huge moment. Fourth step. Fifth step. Yes. No. This staircase is like a battleground swing state. It's not over till it's over. It's over. She has to accept it. Dad accepts it, but... Oh, no, he's going back down to check on her. I hang shit on him, but he's chosen the path to redemption. He's not a totally dodgy bloke. He just wants a rum and coke in the theatre room. Overall, this video is a high-octane, adrenaline-fueled rollercoaster thrill ride. It's a pandemic summer blockbuster.